And you said you rewrote the script as you were going along?
Yeah.
Did that just come out from you or from the actors or that kind of comic?
Many things we just we thought up, you know, just before, I mean, during writing.
Yeah.
But something, I changed many things. I changed about 80%
yeah.
of the initial script, yes. But, and many jokes, something we, of course, we made there.
Yeah?
Yes, we
just because you were out there in the...
Yeah, because during rehearsals, you know, just... Because I think it's very difficult to, how to say, to think of something funny, because I don't like jokes for jokes, you know, just it should be something from
people. Yeah. Jokes that are like a, yeah. like a comic one line or whatever, yeah. Yeah, it comes from the situation.
Yes, exactly.
Yeah. Yeah. No, it seemed that was what one of the things I liked. It seemed to come very naturally from the people in the yurt or whatever. Very kind of, yeah.
I like the rivers of Babylon.
Yes.
By the rivers of... He is so funny!
But here, it's not popular, yes, but because in Russia, in former Soviet Union republics, people still like...
Yeah, that's a big...
Yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, well, it was a particular part of our history. That's a long time ago for most people.
Well, it's like, it looks like past, yes?
Yeah.
But that's what's so good about it.
For us, it's they come often, you know,
what's
to Moscow, Boniem.
Yeah?
They come still, yes. By the rivers of fire.